Hello everybody, and welcome to a kind of different video. This is on Hello Neighbor, and I've been meaning to try that game for a while, and it's not Minecraft, but I also find it fun, so I hope that you guys also find it fun. Do I know the purpose of this game? Not really. Is that a problem? A little bit, but all I know is that there's a really weird guy that looks like those plague people with the beaks and all that, and he's kind of like the neighbor, you know, like when he gets to you, he'll like throw you out or drag you on the ground. I actually find that funny more than scary, but yeah. So we're gonna see how this goes. I am not sure what I'm doing, and I don't even know how to play this, and also if the graphics and stuff looks weird, it's because this is how it kinda has to be, otherwise my computer will explode and I won't be able to like record anything because yeah. And it will be moving at like 1 frame per second. So this is kinda the best that we got. If it is bothering you though, please do say something in the comments so I can try to fix it. But yeah, here we go. So, I've kind of gotten like not a lot of stuff. I forget that it disappears when you die. Never mind. But yeah, I found this like. What's this? See, this looks important. And I found something that looks like this. Wait, does it say what this is called? No. Okay, I found something that looks like this upstairs. So, let's just take a look out here and see if there's anything that we can get. I mean, we can take a box and throw at him, although it doesn't really do much, not gonna lie. I've been meaning to get up to that place, but I don't think you. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. We kind of need that. I want to get up there, but I don't know if you can. And like, yeah, it's kind of hard to access, and also this is definitely creepy. Okay, I haven't really played with the sound on much before, so this is even scarier. Oh my god, that's. Oh, help, help, sir. I'm stepping back. Oh god, the music even changes. No, sir, sir. I'm not there anymore. You can go. Oh my god, that was actually scary with the music, not gonna lie. I don't know why I didn't have it on before, I just didn't. So basically, if you don't know, which I mean, you probably do, but if you don't. We can like hide in different places. Like there's like closets and like rooms and not really rooms, but like places, yeah, where you can hide. There's even like a trash can, I'm pretty sure, over there. And you can hide in there and he won't catch you. Even if he like literally saw you go. That's not what I wanted to do. Even if he saw you go in, he won't like try to get you out, which is interesting. What is this, some kind of like spaceship or like what on earth is this? It's orange and we like that because I like orange, but oh god. I don't know what's like the sounds that he makes and what's. Oh god, I think that's the sound. Oh, I think I see him inside. Okay. See, I think we can hide. Yeah, see. We can see him and he's coming over here, but he's not gonna find us, I'm pretty sure. Or. Oh my god. Hi. Oh. Hi, sir. Well, that was horrifying. But since he's out the back, we can go in now and we can hide somewhere and wait for. Oh, what is. Oh my. Oh. Okay, I am on the roof. That's not what I was trying to go for. Can I. Are you meant to. Oh god, is he outside? Can he come out on the roof? I can't tell if this is a window or not, but I hear movement, so I'm pretty sure he's inside. Do I risk it? I mean, I know where I found this piece. It's like out there, and we probably need it for something. I'll try to show you guys the place where I found two more things, but can we go in? Is he. I kind of need that box, but I guess we're not getting it anymore. Can I go in through the roof? Oh, I can. Okay, wait, let's hide. That's not what I was trying to do. Oh, wait, you can't hide in here. Never mind. We're going to a different place. Help. Okay, we're safe. We're good. I don't know why my hand looks so broken, but yeah. One time, I was on a call with my friends, and I was hiding here, and the bird. Oh, he's right there. Okay, the bird plague man went over here. He grabbed a bag. He tripped on that little rolling thingy. I don't know what it's called. And then he literally went into the incinerator, because I don't know if you can tell, but that's an incinerator. I'll try to show you guys later. Literally on fire, and he just came out as if nothing happened, which is why it is so horrifying. But, I saw him go over there. I don't think he went downstairs, though. So I don't know if it's safe for us to move. Oh no, wait, he's coming back up. Okay, he's. Is he gonna sit? Because he does that sometimes. He, like, literally just sits there. and watches the fire, and it's okay, wait, he's going down. I think, yeah. Okay, he's leaving. This is the incinerator that he literally walked into, and you can, like, do stuff, like, I don't know. I don't know what you can do, but, oh, can you, like, there's a lot of sounds. Oh, that's a lot of fire. I don't know. Okay, what am I trying to do? I'm pretty sure we need to find, like, a key or something to, like, get somewhere. Is there anything in here? Okay, that looks important. So let's just hide because I'm always scared that if I look back, he's gonna be there and he's gonna kill me. What do we have so far? I wish it would tell you, like, what this is, because I don't know what it... Is it just, like, a thing for tea? I don't know anymore. And then, did we die? Because what happened to that? Oh, I must have thrown it somewhere. Well, that's an issue, but that's fine. I don't think I put it in. Oh, maybe I threw it in the fire. I feel like I might have thrown it in the fire. How does one crouch? Oh, never mind. Figured it out. But, can I go in here? No. I guess I'm just not meant to go there. What? Oh my god. Help. Help. No. No. Get away. Get away. Get away. Sir, no. What are you doing? Sir, no. Why am I on the roof? Help. Why hasn't he gone? Oh my god, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. How do you look back? I want to look back, but I don't want to look back because he's following me. Oh my god, help. Is this the door? This looks like the door. Help, help. I don't want to look back, I don't want to look back, I don't want to look back. But I'm looking back anyways. Oh my god. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. God, the sound effects are horrible. Jesus, that was... That was a horrifying experience, and I don't have anything because I'm pretty sure that, like, counted as a death. I don't know. Because I think if he, like, finds you or, like, somewhat grabs you, you kind of get killed. And then he'll try to drag you out, like, back over here. But yeah, we kind of lost our stuff. But that's fine. We can get that one piece over here again, I think. Right? Where does it, like. Where did that. I kind of forgot where I got it from. Which is a little bit problematic. But, is it here? No, that's the couch. I feel like it was over here. So, is it just back in the house? Because that's a little problematic. Okay, well, I figured out how to run. You just press W and then shift, and you can, like, zoom, zoom. And then I think you also do shift to, like, climb things or something. Yes, I climb a rope. Yeah, okay. So, oh, wow, sound effects. Okay. Where can we go next? Because there's this thing at the back. Over here. That, like, I don't. Oh. There's also the. Oh my god, why is everything locked? I haven't found a single key yet. And I don't even know where the keys are meant to be, and I don't want to search it up because, like, I feel like that kind of ruins the fun. Are those his footsteps, or am I just hearing things? This game is really creepy. Never mind. You know when I said it was funny? With sound effects, it kind of just gets worse. See, because there's this thing over here, and I tried to go inside to this room. Oh, that's nice wallpaper. On the outside of the house. Okay. I tried to go in by, like, crouching, but I can't, because I'm apparently still, like, not short enough. But, like. See, and then there's this, right? But there's nothing in here. There's, like, nothing to take. So, like, where are we meant to get the keys from? I guess we really do have to go inside and find the keys, but, like, he's always in the house, except when he's, like, kicking me out. There's also this room, which I guess we can go to, and also this kind of fridge thing. But once again, it's empty. I can't even pick up, like, a bicycle. What can I... A hat. Okay. That works. Is... That was really creepy. I know there's a place to hide in here. So if we run and we're fast enough, we can just hide in here. Okay, we're safe. I should have closed the door. Never mind, we're probably not safe. But he can open the door anyways, so it doesn't do much. But like, just where is the door? I'm kind of stupid. Never mind. Okay. So we're not safe, but that's fine because we're not dead yet. At least. What is this? see, this looks complicated. And I don't do complicated. I don't. Oh, there's little, like, drawer things up. Oh, can you not open these? I just threw out half of my inventory trying to open this. Nope, I'm gonna assume you can't. Wait, how do you. Okay, this. You can't. Oh. That's interesting. Is this usable? What's the point of this room? Okay, do we go upstairs? Because he might be there. Like, doing his whole routine of, like, sitting on the couch. And oh god, the sound effects. Is there anything in here? Is that a key? Help. He's in the house. Help. 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 Oh my god. Is he gonna come in here? Okay, so he was outside. Is there a pattern, though? Because I just realized it tells you the time up here and the days and all that. So maybe there's a pattern and we can, like, go in to the house, like, at certain times when he's, like, not in. But also, I don't know. Okay, so that, it looked like you could use something there, but I don't, he's so scary. Because it says you can use things, right? Like, it has the little thingy. No, am I just imagining things? Is it empty? Why is everything empty? Is there anything in, oh, I don't know what this is, but it looks like a weapon. Is it like a little I can't speak. Oh my god, the music is horrifying. Is there something in here, bro? Why is there nothing in here? Literally everything's empty. Even the fridge. Oh, okay, wait. So this is the two things that I found, I'm pretty sure. And they're, oh. Is this, can I, like, do this? No? Oh, wait. Wait. Is this something? No? Why would I be able to, what? Okay, we're just, don't mind me, just using a random plague man's house to, set a cone on fire. Yum yum. Okay, I guess you can close this. And then there's a, is this a pig head? Oh my god, it's a pig head. Okay. Then there's what? Why is there, like, rolling thing? What's going on? This is so weird. Okay. Is there anything up here that we can use? Oh! Oh well, I'm really stupid. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. This is, so, oh. That's actually smart, not gonna lie. That's, I'm glad this exists. I do want this back, because, like, weapons. Oh, never mind, I already had it. So, I have two, okay. Is this anything, so we can turn that on. Okay, but then, like, what about it? Can I just, like, set this on fire? No? Oh, wait. Can I set anything on fire? Can I set these on fire? Nope. Okay, well, the music is kind of scary, so maybe we should just leave or hide? Because I haven't seen him in a while. So he might be upstairs. Have I explored everything downstairs, though? Because I've been in that closet before, and there's nothing in there. It's just a place to hide. Then, wait, there was something to, oh no, it's just the chair, right? Yeah, okay. Huh. Well, I guess it really must be upstairs, but that's kind of where he is, I think. So, do we risk it? Because, I mean, we can't really lose much, you know? Like, it's, why are there so many boxes? Is he just moving in? Okay, so if he is upstairs, he's probably in that room. So he probably won't bother us if we don't go into that room. So over here, there's like a switch, this thing, and there's this. And I don't know what to do. Like, do I use this? Oh. Oh, wait. Okay, wait, I actually did something. Wait, so where does this go? Does it go here? But you can do this, right? No. Pick that up, sir. Now, what are you doing? Okay, where does this go? It has to be somewhere nearby, right? Because this doesn't have like infinite, or does it? Yeah, it doesn't have like infinite reach. So it's gotta be somewhere here. Is it this? That's not what I'm trying to do, and that was a really scary sound. I thought he was coming for me. Is it here? I have no idea where to put this. I feel very stupid right now, because I feel like the answer is kind of obvious. See, I feel like it has to do with this. Like, this maybe is not turning on because we have to, like, do something with it. But, like, I don't know where you plug this in. It's not here, because that's where that one is. It's not here. And I don't see any other place to. Okay, wait, let's just throw this box out. Okay, this is. I am so good at. I think I broke it. Oh my god. Hello? Okay, I got teleported. Really? Where? What? I'm gonna be real, I was kind of texting my friends. I didn't even realize what happened. Is this tiny shoe? I thought that was a skeleton at first, but the fact that it's tiny shoes does not make it better. Why does this man have tiny shoes? What's going on? And where does this go? What even? Oh my god, I just saw him run down the street. Okay, I don't know where this is, but the game kind of just teleported me here. So maybe some of the keys are here? Yeah, I just realized they might not all be, like, back at the house. You know, maybe they're somewhere. Like, over here. This looks so creepy. Is this an elevator? Oh. Maybe we have to power this? Because I don't know, it looks kind of interesting, but I don't know how or what to do here. So oh my god, is he here? Oh my god, he's climb. Oh god, he's on the floor. Oh god, help! No! Oh my god, he's in here. I didn't realize. Help! I forgot he could get here. Run! Help! What do I do? Oh my god, I just threw a chair at nothing. Help! I need to go down the street. Okay, so this map actually allows you to access. Oh my god, why is there a flying box? It allows you to access a lot more than I initially thought, which is good. Oh, and I forgot you could, like, sprint, run, never mind. What are we doing? This is a bridge. This is a nice bridge, actually. It's kind of. I wouldn't mind living here if there wasn't, like, a murderous plague guy. Oh god, I know that I threw another one of my, like, weapons. Help, this is scary. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Okay, this looks. There's people here, right? He's not gonna be chasing me to here, right? This kind of looks like a dead end, or the game's probably gonna, like, not let me go further than this. Help. Oh, no. Wait, is he still following me? Oh god, kind of, but not really. Okay, wait, so I didn't realize you could go this far. Like, I thought the only place you could go was his house, and, like, everything else was kind of blocked. But, like, invisible barriers or something, but I guess not. This is a nice little, I'm gonna be real, I don't know what this is. I'm gonna be real, I also don't even know if I can. Oh, no! Why is he still following me? Can I even be here? Like, did I kind of break the game? I thought that was. Oh, this looks nice, and that's a car. Is he still following me? Yes, he is. What do I do? Can I get in a car and run? Please let me get in a car and run. No, oh my god. Because how do I get back to his house? Oh, I passed by this. Because I. Yeah. And this is going great. Where am I going? Oh my god. Oh, are these sewers? Can I go down here? Maybe. No. Is there a way of going down here? Am I hiding underwater? Okay, this is kind of. Oh my god, what are these noises? I think that's a dead end. Where's this? Where is this? Oh, I can walk underwater. This is some nice crunchy ASMR for you guys. There you go. Does this go anywhere? Yeah, I feel like I broke the game really bad. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break from this. And, maybe log back in and it'll be good again, because this, it looks very, I don't even think I can, and now I'm stuck in the water. Yeah, I for sure am gonna log off for a bit and just play something with my friends, and then I will be back. I was trying to do F5 for Minecraft, but this is Minecraft. I'll be back, and I hope the video doesn't end here, but yeah, I'll be back. Just wait a second. Give me a fat minute, which for you guys will just be a second, and I'm gonna shut up now. Hello, and we are back playing this game that is quite horrifying. Let's get to it. Okay, let's see where we are. Okay, that's good. We're back here, because the last time I like was on the game, it was really weird. You know, I don't even know how I accessed those places, but yeah, it was kind of a mess. So basically, wow. Okay, we're starting off great. We can do this, which is pretty cool. Also scary, because you kind of like never know if something's coming up behind you. But yeah. Then what else do I have? Right, that's it. But I did have that like cable thingy that I didn't know where to plug it up there. So that's one thing. Number two is that's once again not what I meant to do. Number two is that's a lock. So that's a door. I don't know how, but that's a door. How do I even, like how does one, yeah, I'm pretty sure I got up there once, but yeah, that it's locked anyways, and we don't have the key, so there's not much we can do. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay, so he's, what are those noises? Why are there buttons being pressed, huh? Where are the buttons coming from? Why is this scarier than it was this morning? What's going on? Okay, wait, wrong thing. Oh, you can see. Okay, nice. Okay, so, right, there was the, did this just like glow blue? Or like, am I think I'm seeing things. I keep throwing this on the ground. So where do I plug this in? Because, I swear to God, we have to, I keep hearing the beeping noises and I don't know where they're coming from. Where do I like, oh, you can kind of see the roof, but I don't know where to plug this. Like where does one, see, cause you're meant to put it here, cause you can, but then like, where's the rest? And like, what is this for? Like, what does that do? Does that only do something when this is like plugged in? I don't want to search up where you're meant to plug this in. But also, like, am I ever gonna get out of here if I don't? Cause see, where do those wires go? So that one goes there, and this one's like connected to this. So I'm assuming this only works if this is plugged in, and this is connected to this rolling thing, which I'm assuming we have to like make it work. But where can I plug this? Oh, is it downstairs? Do I have to like, if I kind of jump over here, is there, oh wow, okay, well we got it kind of hanging. Is that, no, that's just a painting. Is there any like outlet over here or something? How do you throw things again? I forgot. Oh god, what's, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what are you, my god. Okay, okay then, I don't have a camera on, but I'm, god, that was scary, and we lost our inventory, but that's fine. Because he's out of the house now, so we can try to go up there and see if we can connect that thing again. God, that was so scary. Oh my god. Never mind. He's back in the help. Help. Oh my god. What is that? Okay, no. I'm sorry. What is that? That looks horrifying. I know it's like the cable things, but that looks like a really creepy human crawl. Oh my god. Okay. Is that a car? No, that's oh, that's like the little thingies that go on the that's cool. Is there anything in here? Cause oh. What does this do? Oh, there's no video. What does this do? Also nothing? Wait, so what's this? Not what I meant to do. Okay, let's pick both of these up. What is this? Simming? The key. Wait. The key on the fire? Wait, so is there a key up on like the fireplace? Am I just really stupid? Did I not realize there was a key there all this time? Okay, wait, so there's this weird kind of crowbar kind of twisted thing, and that's connected to the door that's locked, and so is the key over the fire. Okay, so basically we have to get to the fire, but I'm pretty sure he's in the house now. So that's gonna be a problem, and I don't really have any. I'm dropping things everywhere. No, please don't kick that. I kind of need that. I don't know for what. Maybe it's just an Easter egg or something, but like I'd still like to have it. Okay, he's in the house for sure, but that's okay. We can. Oh god, the those stains just. Oh god. Okay. We're going upstairs because we are insane and we have a death wish. Okay. Is the thing still plugged in? It is. Okay. So, no, not what I meant to do. This has to go somewhere. Wow, I am quite stupid. Maybe it... Huh? What? Oh. Oh, wait. That's the cam... Oh, I'm so stupid. That's like a can't wait, two? What does one do? Up there, the 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait, can I set up cameras? Oh! Wait, okay, wait. Because this is good, because then, if I just set up that camera, and I, no, 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 stop, no, no, leave me alone, no, leave me, no, no, oh my god, leave me alone, please. Go away. No. Stop. I won't break into your house, I promise. God, it's so scary when he just... No. I need that. I need that. Help. Help. No. Oh my god, where did it go? No. I also need this. Did I just lose my camera? Oh. I lost my camera. And I lost myself. I don't know where I'm going. Help. Okay, wait. So... I threw it over here. Is it? Where did it go? I kind of need that camera because oh, found it. Okay, so if we can use, if I don't lose it again because I'm stupid, wait, and if I actually do the right thing, okay, so we can look. Okay. So this is actually helpful. So maybe that wire thing doesn't go to that outlet. Because the fact that there's like 1, 2, 3, and 4 implies that I can switch between cameras. Therefore, there's probably 3 other cameras and 3 other outlets that I can plug the cameras into so that I can... Okay, so this is good. Because basically I can tell when he's home and when he's not. Except not really because this doesn't cover a lot of the house. Just, I mean, kind of half of the house. But, okay. So basically, we have to go back. And I found this in that car, just in case I need to go back and get it if I die. But I think if I die, it's since it's like plugged in, it'll just stay there. But I mean, this camera won't. So yeah. Is there any other camera out here? Because you know, there's got to be more than that one. What's this? Oh, it's just a cone with dots. Okay. This is so. Oh my god. I didn't like those noises. Where is he? Oh god, and the flashing lights. Why is he so scary? I need to go back into the house, but he can't. And there's no like other way. Oh, no. Stop. Stay there. Stay back. Go away. Okay, no, don't go inside. Go out. No, please. Okay. Is he in the... I'm gonna keep making this mistake forever. Wait, why is it red? Oh no, wait, why was it red? The light was red in the one where there was red. Okay. Oh, is it? Does it show? Oh. Oh, it's red when he's in one of the cameras. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. So basically, I don't even have to turn it on. I just have to look at it. And if any one of those lights is red, then he's like, is that him? Oh, okay, he's leaving the house. Okay, wait. Forget my explanation. We can leave that for later. We kind of need to go in. Oh, and not make noise. Because he's right out the back. And we can kick the... Oh my god, I'm making such a mess. Okay. Can we go in here? No, we can't. Is there anything in here? No? Oh my god. Okay, we should be careful. So there should be a key in the fire, right? But there's nothing here though. Why am I being pushed into the... Oh, because it's a rolly thing. Okay, if that camera flash is red, we know that he's coming up. Technically, right? That should work. But then, what do I do about this? Do I just throw it in the fire and then... Wait, what did I just get? Nothing. Okay. Oh wait, that's the key. Did I just throw that in the... What did I do? We have to... Oh, I get it. We have to stop the fire to get the key. Okay. Okay, how do we stop the fire? Where's the fire coming from? There's some pipes going up. But like, how do I... Is there a way of climbing up? Oh, I'm gonna lose all my stuff. Okay, can I... Wait, how do you... I forgot how you climb again. Is that him? No, okay. God, I got so scared. Run or climb a rope is shift. So, can I climb a rope? Is this not a rope? It looks like a rope to me. No? 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 Nothing? Really? Is there no way I can get on if I like jump and shift at the same time? No? Okay. So, there's gotta be a different way of like shutting the power off. But I don't know how. Is there anything else in here? Oh, right, there was this thing, right? But this is, it's kind of useless, right? What's this for? This doesn't do anything. And that's just a bunch of pictures. I don't know how we turn off the fire. He's still not in the house, which is great. But I don't know what we do. Like, how does one stop the fire? Do I just... If I, like, do this and I throw the box in. No, right, because that's... It does... It's... Okay, wait, so that's feeding the fire. So technically, if I just grab stuff and prevent it from going in, then, like, maybe I can, like, stop the fire from... I heard noises. Please tell me he's not behind me. No, he can't be behind me. Because the cam... No, the camera would be red. No, the camera would be red. The camera lied. No. Oh my god. Help, help, help. No, help. Oh my god, I hate these jump scares. The camera didn't turn red, or did it? And am I just stupid? 'Cause I swear it didn't turn red. And where is this? Did I break the map again? No, I didn't. This is how you... Okay. God, that was so scary. The camera was supposed to turn red, 'cause like, if he passes by the stairs, then shouldn't it like turn red? Okay, so we did something. I don't know what, but that's something. So, honestly, I think that's all that we're gonna do for this episode. You know, I think that was quite a lot of exploration, and so I'm gonna figure out what we do with the key and how to progress soon or later, and I will tell you guys about that in the next episode of this, assuming that you guys like this. I hope you did. So, if you liked the video, please do not forget to like and consider subscribing. Also, check out my other Minecraft videos, because that's what I mainly do. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!